Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. Hope everybody's doing well out there. Today, I'm gonna do a little something different. I'm gonna go down to, or up to, or over to, depending on where you're at, I guess. Lucas Oil Raceway Park. A buddy of mine, his company's renting out the facility, I guess, for the afternoon. Gonna have some catering, some good food, some vendors out there, and then you can actually take your vehicle, your car, whatever, truck, motorcycle, out on the track and do some times if you wish. I'm unfortunately not going to do that. I am by no means a drag strip racer, a gear jammer, but I will take the Mustang thing out to that and get some pictures and see what kind of runs people are doing and what kind of cool cars they got. My buddy said it's a really cool event. So I'm going to go ahead and wipe down the Mustang thing, get all the check all the tire pressure and everything in there, and then we'll head out that way and see what we got. All right. We just pulled up, right, Lucas Oil Raceway Park. Looks like they've been doing some construction, so we're gonna track my buddy down and see what's going on. A lot more cars than my friend said were here last year. A lot of them getting lined up to go. I see a C6 over there. I like to watch that thing ride. Mustang fan, but can't beat a beautiful C8. Speaking of C8, it's a nice, beautiful C6, and I would not mind getting my hands on one of these things. This is Z06, but if I was to purchase one, I'd like to get a Grand Sport. So it looks like it's stock. Looks like he's got an aftermarket cold air intake in there, but it's pretty nice. Beautiful cars here. I'm hoping a couple years I can get something close to this. And we got a C7. Looks like this Viper is getting ready to run. I'm gonna see if I can get up there and get a good time on this bad boy. Nothing special. I've not seen too many other Mustangs that are looking to drive. see if we can find some more. Oh, trash can. Mustang we found pulling up. Looks a little dirty, but let's see what he got. 13.5.
Oh, is that a Nissan Z? And a new C8 Stingray.
A lot of bird cars lined up. Six at 80 miles an hour, not bad.
17.6.
Woohoo! He's not leaving the trail of fluid.
Yeah, nothing broke. That's what you want.
Yeah. What kind are they? The
Kenworths.
Kenworths, two Kenworths. What do you think?
20s? 30s.
30s?
Right.
I got the strobe
light too. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Been a good day, been a lot of cool races. This turned out to be a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna go ahead, head home, watch the Mustang thing down. But my buddy does this every year, I guess. So thanks again for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the little video of this little event my buddy's company does here at Lucas Oil Raceway Stadium. I think that's what it's called. But maybe next year I'll get the guts up and get the Mustang thing out there. I mean, I know I wouldn't be pulling very fast, but hey, it's still a lot of fun. So, hey guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. I know I said that many times, but as always, guys, follow your obsession. Have a good one.